Remember, I turned this earlier on my old Beaver lathe powered by the tiltable grinder. Yep, check this out. That's awesome.